We are here to visit facilities, the filling station and gas station, LPG, to make sure they are in compliance with the rules and regulation of DPR and other relevant agencies. We are here to tour and see physically if they are really in compliance. And this ad hoc committee is set up by the National Assembly following the motions on the floor on the need to look at these issues because of the fire incidents we are witnessing within the country. Actually, we cannot conclude now because we are on the process. We have started from different zones. We are in Lagos today, and we will now go back and put together what we have witnessed and now come up with the report for those that we can recommend for total closure. Some will be relocated and some will now make some corrections and continue operating. We cannot now conclude and give the outcome of the committee stand for now, because it's a general committee. We have divided, even in Lagos, we are not only the committee, some committees are in other places until we sit and take a collective decision.